Hey YouTube, it's ICU. This is the iPhone 6S and 6S Plus in 2 minutes. To start, colors include silver, gold, space gray, and rose gold. They feature the same design as the 6 and 6 Plus, save an extra S moniker on the back. The screens still measure at 4.7 and 5.5 inches for the 6S and 6S Plus respectively, with the same resolution and PPI. Configurations are as follows: 16, 64, and 128 gigabyte models starting at $299 for the 6S or $100 more for the 6S Plus on contract. Apple is also launching the iPhone upgrade program. Always have the latest iPhone starting at $32 a month. They're slightly thicker than their predecessors at 7.1 millimeters for the 6S and 7.3 millimeters for the 6S Plus. The biggest change is 3D touch, which takes it beyond long presses. Put pressure behind your touches to peek at certain things without leaving what you're doing. 3D touch is also used for quick actions, which are shortcuts to app-specific functions. Also toggle multitasking with a 3D touch on the left of your screen. The new A9 CPU puts the motion coprocessor directly into the main chip and adds massive 70% CPU and 90% GPU performance over the iPhone 6. It's now so efficient that it will constantly listen for the Hey Siri command without a jailbreak. The camera has been increased to 12 megapixels with 4K video capabilities and a 5 megapixel front FaceTime camera with retina flash, which uses the display to illuminate your selfies. The 6S also has live photos. Use a 3D touch on any photo to quickly play a few seconds of video captured after the image was taken. It works with all pictures. Both have second gen Touch ID, which is now twice as fast. Finally, also up to 2x LTE and Wi-Fi performance. Both devices are available for pre-order this Saturday, September 12th, and ship September 25th. That's the 6S in 2 minutes. Check out my corresponding coverage on all new Apple products. Download Free Apps Fast at freeappsfast.com. Rate this video up, leave a comment, and follow me on social. Until next time, this is ICU signing out.